Beautiful Michael, and I'm here with my boy
Johnson.
And today, yes, we are doing another reaction to my TikToks. It's been a fat minute. The first time I did it was at my old house. My goodness, guys, so much has happened in that time to now. This is gonna be a long video. It's gonna be a decently long video, but we're gonna go through like the most viral, the most iconic TikToks I have made. I was looking at a few of them and it was just really inspiring to see like how much I've gotten to. I'm already at 42.5 million followers right now. That's crazy. It's literally insane. I would have never expected this much support and love from you guys, and I just wanna say I appreciate you guys so much. And stay tuned, I'm doing a major giveaway for the end of 2020. I can't say too much right now because it's not done yet, but once it is ready, I will let you guys know. Anyways, let's get to the video. Let's just start off with the first ones of, you know, the iconic TikToks. Are you ready, Jonathan?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. All right, so we have to obviously start off with the iconic trend that I started. You remember this one? 11.4 million likes.
Jeez. Wow.
You did it so good too. It was just, you know, a simple thing.
I'm like 5.
Yeah, and how old are you now?
6.
Nice. All right, next one. This is a funny one.
You teach me this.
I know.
I knew it already.
That voice said, do it right now. Go. Hit it. Oh. Oh, this was the iconic first time, first collab of me and Jason. Yeah.
No, that was the first time I met him, actually.
Yeah, no, me too.
What?
Yeah.
That was?
Yeah. Iconic. Shout out to the boy, Jason. Had all the gang in here. Right? If y'all saw the star, it got stuck on my tongue. But it's whatever.
Where?
You saw it right here? Hold on. Look at my tongue right here.
Another one,
of course.
But it reversed.
It looks so good. Ooh, okay, Jonathan. Oh, this is so funny. This is so funny. Jonathan,
I didn't even know.
No, yeah, this is actually real.
I started crying.
Just watch it.
Ow.
Sorry. Do you need a napkin?
No. When you started hitting me, then I knew that was a prank. I knew it was a prank.
So I got you the present's not in here? Shoot. Oh, it's in here, sorry. There's like so much dust in there.
Ow!
What? Can I get my present for you? Why are you being so mean? I won't do
it. Ow!
Ow! Ow! I'm sorry, Jonathan. Jonathan, where are you going?
Run away.
Yeah.
Oh, another dream girl, but of course, iconic escalator. 17 million freaking likes. Ooh. Oh, boy, you got the body rolls, okay. Oh, I didn't even like it. It has to be liked. Come on now. Oh. This was probably the most iconic video.
With
Dream
everybody.
Girl. It was with everyone. Jason Derulo had like a little get together for just like you know, kind of connecting everyone. We had like a what did we have? What did we eat? We ate it was that food that the chef cooks in front of you. I know for a fact you have no idea what it's called. Hibachi. It's called hibachi. We had hibachi and everyone just started doing videos and I wanted to do this.
I was just playing.
That's so fire. That was so Andreas. Oh, and then I had to get my first video with James, of course. James.
I never made it.
That was probably like my second or third time meeting him, but I never like actually got to collab with him right now.
That was my first time meeting him.
I watch a lot of his videos. He's actually pretty cool. Oh, another one. This is also iconic because of the Nick and Jonathan and Sienna and I. All together. This is so cute. Oh, look how cute you guys are. She has my heart. Oh, this is a mess up. Look at it again. Look how they missed the handshake.
Yay! We both went down.
Even me and Nick did like a weird, it was literally everything went wrong. Look, right? Look at this. He like grabbed my hand.
This the pad, okay?
Okay.
This the dick. I think I'm a rich.
Oh, no, 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 no! Don't leave me! Don't leave me! Take me with you!
Oh my god.
Okay.
This the water, so cold. Go.
Okay.
So cold.
This the berry.
Berry.
Mm-hmm. My berry!
Oh, no, don't leave me!
That was lit. Do you get it? Okay, it's okay. It's fine. Oh, it's funny. Oh, and then this was the iconic Sway Lee collab. Let's get it. This man was looting. But it was still a fun trend to do. It was lit. That was enjoyable. Oh, Savage Love. That was another iconic trend. And then we actually was able to get him on the escalator with us. That's fire, of course. Break your heart. Okay, that was fire.
I did the whole thing.
Nice. Okay. Oh, this was iconic.
Spencer, why Watch did this. You do that?
Oh my god!
I literally thought he died. Like, it sounded so loud, his legs actually just hit the glass table, right? Your legs hit the glass table, and it sounded like he just, like, I don't know.
No,
it just scared me.
No, my half of the head hit the table, but it didn't hurt. And so my face fell on the couch, and then my legs fell on the glass table.
Yeah.
And then I started, like, so I fell like this, and then I went like this, and then...
I don't think the camera can see you anymore.
So I fell like this, I started sliding off, and then I went like that on my back. So I started hurting my back instead of my like chest.
So you're okay?
Yes.
Okay, that was good.
Sorry, I'm gonna die.
Oh, this is fire. This is such a cute video. Up on the floor. You know this dance?
Yeah.
How'd you know that?
I knew it the whole time.
We never even did a TikTok together about it.
I did. By myself.
Wow. 5.1 million likes. Ugh. The group dance videos, of course. Iconic. Look at the outfits. You see the white, the blue, the white, the blue, all white shoes. Oh, this was fun. This took. Okay, guys, this video literally took like 4 hours to do because we were waiting for a security guard at the last one to show up. Like, we're literally almost done. I asked the security guard, like, hey, can I record a little TikTok, whatever? And you just stand there. Literally, all he had to do was stand there. Me and Java were gonna go up to him. He said, yeah, for sure. I started setting up. He's like, oh, actually, I have to go somewhere else. He left. And then I had to wait another half an hour, and he never came back. We ended up, as if you guys watch right now, we used another security guard down at the store. And then Jonathan bumped me. But that was pretty much it. Oh, another thing? Oh my goodness, guys. So I had a group of fans. If you guys see this part right here, all the groups right here, those were all fans. And I told them, like, hey, like, you guys want to be a part of my video? I sometimes ask my fans, like, you know, if I'm recording and, like, people show up, I'll have them be a part. So just, you know, have fun and, like, interact with them. I had to do this clip, like, maybe 4 times. And I kid you not, it was the most awkward experience ever. After we do it, all of them started cheering. So it was, like, quiet. Woo! Yeah! The amount of embarrassment I had, guys. Oh, this was a funny... Okay. So this was basically sound effects in real life.
Hurt.
Hold on, So the concept behind this was basically, it was sound effects in real life, right? So he like mimicked the things I did. But I wanted to tweak it and I wanted to prank Jonathan with the water thing. So this is what happened.
I love this video.
It was so funny. Ready? Here's the iconic.
Let me try.
Oh, okay.
Go, go, go.
I was joking! Sorry, I was joking!
That was funny, dude.
Oh, God. Oh, oh, please. Oh, stop.
Oh, iconic. Iggy Azalea. Come on now.
Little booty bitches, a hot girl, someone out pop y'all shit. Hey, work out, hope. Show me your mom made a pro like that.
It's so crazy how many celebrities I've met because of TikTok. And the cool thing is that these artists are just like normal people. They're just genuinely cool people that like grind and work really hard to get to where they want to be in life. And mad kudos to them. Oh, this wasn't that viral, but I just thought it was still, it was a very important moment in my life. What?
I don't think I was born.
5 years ago, you were just born.
I was born.
You were born.
So Daniel was not born.
No.
I don't think Daniel knows about this.
No, I don't think he does. This was my iconic 1 billion likes. That's insane. Come here. Yeah. No, it's just fire.
The hot girl, someone that popped out.
Oh, that's funny. Me too. You know it? Oh, this was fire. Me and Andreas.
I'm going
I like you. Boyfriend. It was so needed. And hopefully we bring that back. So I think we will. TikTok needs this again, you know?
I set them at the ice.
I don't understand it. It was so random and like crackhead energy, but it was a
I didn't even know what you're doing.
Oh, okay, this is cute. This is a throwback video. So like I had an old video of me dancing and I just basically recreated it. Guys, I don't know what was happening to me during the time. Long hair, glasses. I mean, kind of like me right now, but like, I was a dork. I'm admitting I was a dork.
Oh, so you're calling yourself a dork?
I was, yes.
You're still a dork.
No, I'm not. Oh, this is iconic. You know why?
Why is Dan just like staring?
Look at you. You're like.
You. Why am I?
Whatever. We all look weird. Anyways, this was Daniel's first like official video on my page, so I think this is just iconic in itself. Corvette. Look how cute he is. Oh. I know. It's okay. He learned. That was
adorable.
And then I hit you. I remember that.
I remember that.
Oh, that was the last video. Alright, yeah, that was the last video. Alright, well, guys.
That all 30 videos?
I don't know. That was like a lot of videos.
Maybe that was like 90?
No, it's a little bit less than 90, dude.
Maybe 19.
That was a big difference, but okay. Alright, guys, well, that was the video. Literally insane. I was just super inspired. I honestly stopped doing so much of like crazy content because I started focusing on my YouTube, which is what I've been trying to, you know, really push and get into.
This is your YouTube.
I know, exactly. That's what I'm doing. My goal, Jonathan, do you know what my goal is for 2021?
No.
My goal is to hit 100 million followers on TikTok.
I thought 1 billion.
100 million.
What?
Yeah.
That makes no sense.
Okay, alright, well, yeah, alright.
I'm going there.
Okay. Alright, guys, well, this was a video. I really just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I appreciate every single one of you guys. It means the world to me that you guys have supported me, watched any of my videos, or even liked, or whatever the case may be. You guys have completely changed my life. Good night. I can't wait to do so many more giveaways. Giving back to you guys is what I truly like enjoy and love doing. Make sure you guys smash that like button. It'll help me push this video in the algorithm and just, you know, show more people. If you guys haven't already joined the family, make sure you have all your accounts subscribed to my gaming channel, Jonathan's channel. I have my channel, which is obviously this one. If you haven't already subscribed, turn on post notifications. And I hope you guys stay tuned. I love you guys so, so much. And it's your boy Michael.
And I'm Jonathan.
And we out. Bye. Ooh, bye.